Welcome to the Hunger Games Musical Parody, presented by Troupe. Before we begin, I would like to announce we are not affiliated with Suzanne Collins, Lionsgate, or any owners of the Hunger Games property. Anyway, though, my name is Seneca Crane, head game maker of the Hunger Games. And while I'm sure there are none of you in this audience as excited as I am to see children kill each other on reality TV, there are some things we must go over. But the Capitol expects proper etiquette from even the, no offense, peasants in the audience. First thing, I know you are raving to tweet about everything you see here tonight and get footage for your fan edits, but please, silence your cell phones and refrain from using them during our show. Second, in the event of an emergency, such as if our tracker jackets get loose, please take a moment to identify the exits that are closest to you. Finally, for those of us in our stairs today, please be aware we will be using them throughout our performance, and be aware you may need to make way as we need. Ladies and gentlemen, please sit back, relax, and enjoy our show.
Start the fire. It was always burning since the world had turned. We didn't start. A piece and quiet. Just how I like it.
Damn it, get out of the store!
Sorry, Candace. It's the only way I can make it up to you.
It's fine. I'll get over it.
So, how many times did you dream to reading?
I don't know, like six? You?
69. My honor.
Yeah, don't you get a free Robux every time you enter?
Yeah, that's just a bonus we get. You can do it, you know. Take off. Mm-hmm. In the woods.
That's my dream.
Really?
I would kill to live by myself in the woods.
Ow!
We should get going. Everything's starting soon.
I'll catch up with you.
What am I doing wrong? Sorry I'm late.
Oh, it's fine. It's only my first reading.
Won't make me feel bad.
District.
I volunteer.
No, I volunteer!
Boys,
You don't have any fear?
You
are tribute from District 12, everyone! Catnip, Aberdeen, and Panera Malone!
Come back here!
I'll need you two to say goodbye to your families. Well, except Peter, I guess.
Mom, you can't shut down again.
I can't make any promises.
Dad died 5 years ago. Get over it.
Madness.
What?
Get over your good son when you're gone.
If I make it out of this thing alive,
I'm kicking your ass.
Okay. Goodbye.
Katniss, I'm telling you right now, I have full confidence in you.
Thanks, Gale.
Also, when you're gone, you won't like date anyone, right?
I will try my best.
Awesome. Well, good luck, Katniss.
Nailed it!
Getting close to someone I love. Yeah. I'm in.
Wait!
Really?
Who are you?
Really?
I'm the mayor's daughter. I was cut from the movies.
Anyway, I can't give you this.
A pin with Miranda Cosgrove on it that says, believe in yourself.
Yeah. All I wanted was some peace and quiet, and now I have to perform on live TV and accessible as celebrities and wannabe influencers? Thanks, Brynn.
I'm sailing away. Set an open
course
for the
virgin. I'm one divergent, aren't I?
Captain, so climb aboard, we'll search for tomorrow, on every shore, and I'll try, oh Lord, I'll try, to carry on.
I may be in over my head, but if this means getting close to someone I enjoy, then I'm in!
As I look to the sea, reflections in the waves spark my memory. Some happy, some sad. Think of childhood friends and the dreams we had. Build happily forever. Still a story goes, but somehow we missed out on the pot of gold. But we'll try best that we can to carry on.
Perfect! Keep going! We're going on a train to the Capitol!
Yay! A train!
The train is fabulous!
Yay! A fabulous train!
Alright, now let's get a move on, Chop Chop!
This is the
couldn't find anyone else.
I'm the only vendor from the shoe club so far.
Unfortunately.
So, how do you find food?
You don't.
How do you find water?
You don't do that either.
Well, how do you...
I suggest you get in the game, you sit down, you know, even when you're apart, there is nothing I can do to save you.
You're literally here to mentor us.
I suggest call your significant others now.
But I don't have any.
I figured. Sweetheart, can you pass me the moonshine?
That is mahogany!
I have a song to get back to.
Hello, we talked about this.
I thought that they were angels. But in my soul, they came aboard the starship, headed for the sun. They sail away with me.
This press is iron!
Come sail away, come sail away, come sail away with me. Come sail away, come sail away. Don't sail away, don't sail away, don't sail away. Don't sail away, don't sail away, don't sail away.
Whatever.
Yay, we're here!
Oh, that was so fast.
Oh my god, I'm getting up.
Thank you. parade. I'm like a performer, the dance floor is my stage. Better be ready, hope that you feel the same. All eyes on me in the center of the ring, just like a circus. When I get down with everybody, gonna trip just like a circus. Don't stand there watching me, follow me, show me what you can.
Like a circus.
Yeah? Like a what?
Like a circus. All eyes on me in the center of the ring, just like a circus. When I get down with everybody watching, just like a circus. Don't stand there watching me, follow me, show me what you do. Everybody let's go, we can keep the dance floor just like a circus. All eyes on me in the center of the ring, just like a circus.
Yes. comes once in a lifetime. You better love yourself. Oh, woman, never let it go. One shot, not just a chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better.
All right, now it's our turn.
John?
Yeah, everybody.
security cam footage later.
Who said that? Turn around, Ed Sheeran!
Ed Sheeran? Where?
Save it for the
This guy's a lunatic.
Just ignore them.
You wanna see what I'm doing?
No.
I'm camouflaging myself. You see, I got really good at it from when I decorated all those cakes back at the bakery.
What?
See? Camouflage my arm?
It will rock.
That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, it does. It's a rock.
No, I'm not talking about the rock. I'm talking about how being a cake decorator suddenly makes you a great artist. What kind of cakes were you decorating? Who in coal mining land was ordering such lavish cakes for such lavish parties? What were they celebrating? Yay, my dad didn't get blown up today!
So what are you saying?
I'm saying that you being an artist doesn't make any sense. Oh yeah.
Alright, gather around everyone. Now, we are going to proceed with individual scoring. You are going to show us what you can do, and we are going to score you 1 through 12. Well, 12 districts, see what you did there? And then the higher you score, the more sponsors you get, but more people are going to want to kill you at the start. The lower you score, the less sponsors you get. You might survive the end of the games. Either way, people are gonna wanna kill you.
Peter should be getting done soon.
I really showed them.
Hey, I'm gonna be shooting a bow and arrow.
Good.
Hey, did you not see that? Hello? I'm gonna dig up one of your old tweets.
Thank you for your consideration, asshole.
You know, she actually deserves a high score.
She just shot you!
But she kinda ate, though.
Katniss
Oh, yes. Come on, pencil. Yes.
Oh, where are we going? Katniss,
if you don't like what I have for you to wear tonight, I'd understand.
Yeah, you're not gonna light me on fire again, right?
Oh, no, no, no. With the budget cuts, we can't afford to do that again. Plus, I don't think the Capitol likes me very much. They don't like anyone who's different. We will still make statements. Oh, no.
Do it like you do. my show. Go. Before we get into tonight's interviews, I'd like to talk about some of our sponsors. The Capital Made Fertility Sticks. More babies means more tributes for us. Lovely night in Pan Am today. Starting off, the first tribute from District 1, give it up for Glimmer! I must say, Glimmer, you are living up to your name tonight.
Oh, Caesar, stop it. Well, no, I didn't actually mean to, like, stop.
So, Glimmer, tell me, what is your strategy for the games?
Well, as you can see, I'm very blessed. I use my beauty to lure the element's male tributes right to their deaths.
Ah! Using looks to your advantage, I stand. Give it up for Glimmer, everyone! Now, the next tribute in District 1, give it up for Marbles! I must say, I'm certainly marveled by your presence.
I didn't bring any presents, but thank you.
Yeah. So tell me, are you more of a hunter or a gatherer?
I mean, I really like my name, but if I had to choose between those two, I'd have to pick Hunter.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Give it up for Marvel, everyone! Woo! Moving on to District 2, give it up for Clo! Tell me, Clo, how excited are you for the games?
I'm very excited. It's been a dream of mine since I was young.
Oh, splendid. What are you anticipating the most?
For my chance to chase someone down until she is so tired she collapses. But when she does, she falls into a hole that I strategically dug myself. I will then throw down a venomous snake, and I will watch it attack her, and I will watch her squirm. Then, I will bury the hole and hear her screams slowly muffle, and then, silence.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
I did it out of the pure love I have for my sister.
Oh. Inspiring. Speaking of inspiring, that dress you wore during the tribute parade, oh, it was iconic. Even on fire, I would say.
Literally.
Ah!
I do, actually. May I?
Yeah.
She's just a girl, and she's hotter than a fantasy. Oh, got the middle there. Oh, thank God.
Shut up!
You guys just don't understand my vision.
give it up for Katniss, everyone. Now for the other tribute from District 12, give it up for Peter Miller!
Thank you for that introduction, Caesar.
Oh, no problem. How are you liking the capital so far?
Oh, well, the Nepo babies and celebrities can be a little extreme. But I gotta say, it's better than being at home where I was beaten with my mom with a rolling pin.
That's great. That's fantastic. Speaking of life back home, is there anyone special waiting for you?
Trust in me when I say.
journalism school for this.
Tonight's broadcast was brought to you by Caesarflix, where you can see more of your Hunger Games hosts and their tributes. See you all at the games.
So punching Prim when I get home. I know you're behind me.
I'm sorry about what happened earlier.
Yeah, you should be.
I just get caught up, you know, in the whole love and stuff, you know. I meant it, you know.
You know, the whole thing with the lyrics and...
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I just don't want to talk about it ever again, okay?
I just...
beloved. We are gathered here today to get through this thing called life. Election, word, life. That means forever, and that's a mighty long time, but I'm here to tell you something else. The Hunger Games. A world of never-ending misery. You can never see the sun, day or night. So if you call up that shrink in the capital, you know what? Doctor, everything's gonna be alright. Instead of asking how much of your time, baby, ask how much of your life. Cause in these games, it's much harder than in the real world. In these games, you're on your own. So if the elevator tries to bring you down, go crazy. Punch a higher floor. Oh, Lord.
Games. arena looks just like District 12.
Watch where you're going.
Why are you filming me?
For group promo shots.
When I'm just standing here.
No, trust me. This is going to look amazing. Amazing footage for all those TikTok edits.
Now you two skip me. Go.
I wish I could start a fire, but I don't want to attract those asshole tributes.
Hey guys! Today I'm going to be starting a photo! There's like this misconception that the Hunger Games sucks or whatever, but I think it's been kind of fun. Like a free vacation. Show me your boobs. I'm a mom. Look behind you. What?
Surprise, bitch!
Somewhere. Why don't we just wait here? Replenish our energy and stuff.
You didn't want them just to protect me? What a sim.
We need to get moving.
Marble? What are you doing?
Close up, we need to get moving.
Ooh. As crazy as it sounds, I think Little Boy might be onto something.
Yeah.
Maybe instead of chasing after Katniss, we sneak up on her slowly. Sit down and don't draw any attention to ourselves. We can beat
them. Welcome to our first interviews inside the Cerebral Annual Hunger Games.
Yay!
So tell me, how have the games been going for you guys so far?
Pretty uneventful. Honestly, not many people are dead, but I say if we keep going strong, I will get out of here okay.
I just want to say that I did have my eye out on a boy from District 4, so I was really bummed to find out he got a knife right in his back.
I'm the one that threw the knife.
Well, for me, the games have been a blast. And plus, I've made so many new friends.
Oh, my faves! My heart is going to break when you all have to kill each other.
Wait, what?
Pizza!
Yeah! Turns out, stabbing is my thing!
Yeah. I see you're fitting in so well.
Is there anything you'd like to show the audience back home?
Actually, there is.
Huh. Yay! We're gonna watch the ring so we don't get shot!
Oh, stop.
Alright, little boy. Try and keep up.
Hey, hey. Bye, bye, bye.
I'll meet you.
You know, my ass hurts from sitting in this tree.
My ass always hurts.
Your ass will stop hurting if you come down.
Don't give her an idea, Chloe.
Shouldn't we sleep in Brown's?
If I say we all go to sleep, we all go to sleep.
But
don't question my methods!
Yeah, Chloe, don't question his methods.
give me your leg.
Stop! Oh my god.
I have our sponsors.
Hey, Mitch?
Yeah. You wipe that dirt off your face. If you run into that stuff, you'll get canceled. Don't worry. I brought extra.
Thanks.
Hey!
And do you look in your eyes? Gave me a tropical contact
line. Way down in Tokyo.
Aruba, Jamaica. Ooh, I wanna take you. Bermuda, Bahama. Come on, pretty mama. Key Largo, Montego. Baby, why don't we go to Kokomo?
Porta potty, I want to catch a glimpse.
Where am I? I think I'm in Florida.
Aruba, Jamaica. Ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama. Come on, pretty mama. Key Largo, Montego. Baby, why don't we go?
We're out of Kokomo.
Aruba, Jamaica. Ooh, I wanna take you to Bermuda, Bahama. Come on, pretty mama.
Bye, Peter.
Why would you hit a 12-year-old girl?
Hey, these hands are rated A for E for everyone, bud. How long was I out?
Like 3 minutes, 37 seconds. You kept wandering around, talking about getting contact high before the keys.
Did anyone die while I was out?
Some unnamed tribute off stage. What is it, Katniss?
No, it's weird. You look exactly like my sister.
I remind you, miss her, don't you?
Oh no, I think she's a bitch. Well, thanks for the update. Rue?
Wait, we need allies.
No.
Cadmus, that was quite the trip you were on.
Wait, kindergarten can't afford to go on trips. She can't even afford a bus ticket. I've had better, honestly.
And it seems you've made a new ally.
Oh, no. You guys are going to be the dynamic duo we need. Yes.
Oh, adorable. I love it.
I know.
Good luck to you both. Especially you.
This is going to be so much fun. I promise. You aren't going to regret this.
We go together like llama llama, ding a ding a dong. Remember forever, as you up to bottom on, yip 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 boop yip boop. Ching ching chingy ching swap, that's the way it should be. Whoa, yeah!
Boogie, 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 doobie, wop, shoo-wop.
Ching, 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 shoo-wop. We'll always be like one. Whoa, 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 whoa.
out at night. The stars are shining bright up in the skies above.
Or at the high school dance, where we can find romance. Maybe it might be set.
Mama, 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 sitting in a ding a dong.
Shabbat, 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 shabbat.
Chang, 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 shabbat.
If that, if that, if you walk to the venue.
Boogie, 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 shoo, de rock, shrock.
Shana, nana, 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 you bitty, boom, shaboom.
Mama, sitting in a ding a dong. Boogie, the boogie, 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 shoo, de rock, shrock. This is so much fun. Back in District 11, my only friend was a cornstalk.
Oh, gee, I wonder why.
We're going to be BFFs.
If you want to make a big out of this is alive, then sure.
We're for each other like both of them love for hot bamboo. Just like my brother, it's time I like it, really just do.
It's like an angel's soaring. eyes. Oh God, I think I'm falling. Out of the sky, I close my eyes. Heaven help me.
Can you call my name? It's like a little prayer. I'm down on my knees. I want to take you there. In the midnight hour, I can feel your power. Just like a prayer, you know I'll take you there. And like a child, you whisper softly to me. You're in control, just like a child. Now I'm dancing.
It's like a no end and no beginning. You're here with me and it's like a dream.
Let the choir sing. I think of my name. It's like a little bit.
Thank you. Any guesses on what song comes next?
Thriller?
Close.
And I'm not going to enjoy any of it. No.
We have an announcement. We've decided to allow both tributes from the same district to win the games.
Okay.
Katniss, this applies to you.
And?
Katniss, please go find Pia.
Can you let me grieve for a damn second?
No.
Fine.
Yes! I don't wanna!
I gotta go.
Do it for the sponsors. Do it for the sponsors.
Crash through the surface where they can't hurt us. We're
I sing, sweetheart. I'm trending on Twitter.
I hope this can opener was worth it.
It was.
What are we gonna do with my broken leg?
I don't know. Figure it out.
We can sing Ain't No Mountain High Enough.
I'll start.
Ain't no mountain high enough.
Attention tributes. There will be some lies dropped out to the Cornucopia, including things to heal a broken leg.
When you're alone.
Don't get me wrong. I don't have it easy either. My mom beats me at home with a rolling pin. No one at the Capitol or back home believes in me, but I still believe there's good.
Why?
Because without faith, I'd be nothing.
Faith in what?
I love you.
No.
Peter, no!
I love you since the moment I saw you with that braid in your hair. I know somewhere deep in your heart, you're capable of loving someone back. I don't care if it's me, Gail, or anyone you choose to love back. I just want you to be happy. You really are like a can of soup. Cold, hard to open.
What kind of bullshit analogy is that? No. He embarrassed me on Caesar's talk show. He... protected me from those asshole tributes and sang that love song for me. Damn it! Is this what it's like for someone to love you?
Dad! Kevin! And Peter!
Ah! Shut up, Gail!
It's just bad that Kevin and Peter are going at it on live TV!
Why?!
Let me get this straight. Katniss is literally fighting for her life right now. And you're mad that she's kissing PETA.
It's not fair!
Maybe I should have gone in. Dale, you're drawing attention.
Shut up! You weren't even in the movies! It should have been me that went into the gangs, not him! I've loved Katniss for years, and suddenly the Pillsbury Doughboy comes in and... No! It's not fair! If they would have let me in, I would have had my chance!
Gail?
What does she see in him that she doesn't see in me?
Gail! Oh my god, you are so embarrassing! Where's he going?
Am I somewhere to cry?
Emo.
And everything, I guess in hindsight it is a little weird following you for 5 years.
Okay.
Sorry. And I'm also sorry for, you know, faking injuring my leg. And I'm also sorry for, you know, embarrassing you on Caesar's talk show.
Oh, it's okay. No, that song you sang for me was actually, kind of sweet.
Okay, promise you won't laugh or make fun of me.
Why would I laugh and make fun of you?
Because you always do. So I had one of my sponsors, Raider Up, give me this to give to you as an apology. I promise you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I promise, okay?
I got you this.
It's pretty fast, babe!
This is thriller, and I've been always
So was it the zombies or Kato that killed him?
No, it wasn't really clear.
Hear the door slam. Wonder if you'll ever see the sun. But all the while, you hear a creature creep but not be mind. You're out of time, cause this is Thriller, Thriller Night.
There ain't no second chance against a day with 40 hours girl.
Thriller, Thriller Night. Fighting for your life inside a killer thriller. In the dead starts, you walk in their masquerade. No escaping the jaws of the end. It's time. This is the end of your life.
Whoa!
Oh my goodness.
They will possess you unless you change that number on your dial. Now is the time for you and I to cuddle close together.
Now is not the time for that, Peter.
I'll see you from the chair on the screen.
Yeah.
I'll make you see.
I'm so sorry, please. Oh my god, nice to meet you all. I'm just gonna. So,
Gail?
What are you doing here?
Candace, I have to confess something. I'm in love with you.
Oh, love triangle, yay!
Yeah, well, we already won. So too bad.
I wouldn't speak so soon.
Huh?
We have decided to change the rules. Again. Now, there can be only one victim of the Hunger Games, so you all hash it out.
All right!
I mean, oh no.
What are we gonna do?
Rock, paper, scissors!
I don't even know who the fuck Gail is.
You have someone who loves you.
sure a weird place to have an office. I'm dead.
Why did you do it?
I'm sorry. I ship penis. Cat penis. I haven't figured out their rat name yet. What are you gonna make me do? Presents, no? Eat a bag of hot Cheetos?
No. I will make you suffer a punishment far worse than death.
No! No!
Tell you baby boy, I swear.
Dakota Tinkle for music and sound there. Yeah!